from Exodus. Waters will play, and the best thing that may have happened to Waters was the great play of Javonte Smart. How about that start for him?
Well, you're right about Smart. They pushed that thing up to speed. There's the trail shot that you're always ready.
The SEC championship in Baton Rouge last Saturday, and it was a very awkward celebration, by the way. Naz Reid virtually 46-36. He punches it, goes 46-38, and now back-to-back baskets. It's a four-point game.
Well, they missed another, and you're in real trouble for NCAA tournament game. Naz Reid borders his rush of three. Bigby-Williams has it.
And they couldn't do it.
Not there.
That's the problem.
Reid.
I go for two with Tremont Waters, and their ability to get on the offensive glass. Well, no, it's going to sprint out ball screen, extend the game. Naz Reid's going to pop and shoot.
Naz Reid does it again! Oh!
The rest of this ball game. It's a small Florida team that cannot handle him on the box.
There he goes. Oh, my!
Kind of like that. You can get him there.